Hi.
Hi, I'm Francis.
Make sure nobody sees you leave. Hood over your head, keep your eyes down. Tell your friends you're out for a run. You'll be flushed.
Your cheeks are red.
Return. Take the road less traveled by.
I don't want to hurt your marriage.
Always stop. What started in beautiful rooms ends with meetings in parking lots. And that's the thing about illicit affairs and clandestine meetings and stolen stairs. They show their truth one single time, but they lie and they lie and they lie a million little times.
What do you think it's like for me having to pretend all the time?
I don't think that part really bothers you that much.
And you wanna scream, don't
Francis.
The problem isn't that you're married, Nick. The problem's that I'm in love with you and you obviously don't feel the same.
Have you ever attempted to do something
with this
before? No. Can we talk about it?
There's nothing to talk about.
I don't really know anyway. I used to do this
anymore. But I love you.
I mean, he's happier. And presumably, you are the cause of that.
It's important you know how happy you make me.
I don't think I thought of it. The reality or the consequences.
I did. Just thought it would be worth it. I have this impulse to be available to you all the time.